This is a lesson learned hard for Bravob'S, but I'm glad he actually got a chance to apologize to Liema, Z, and all the other housemates. Well, that was just a quick update to let you know that Bravob'S was given a chance to apologize. Thank you for your time and thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe. Bye.